Hello, beautiful people. It's Saturday. I'm doing my skincare. We're not going to talk about how late I woke up and how it's still kind of early for me. There's so many ladybugs, but I can't reach that one. And I managed to wake up hours later than I wanted to, but it's fine because my friend I'm hanging out with, Vicky, she can hang out till after 3 o'clock, so it's fine that I woke up late. But I'm gonna stop by Giant and possibly Target because I might find all that I need at Giant to pick up stuff for Rice Krispies and slime, because I texted her and I was like, I want to make slime, I'm picking stuff up to make slime. And she was like, okay. And then she was like, can you get stuff to make Rice Krispies? And I was like, yes, of course. So that's our little plans for tonight. It's freezing in my room. I'm so cold right now. Oh, it's really bad. I need to brush my hair. Really naughty. I'm thinking of dressing like kind of cute. I'm still gonna be comfy for sure, but like I just like yoga pants. That's my cue at this rate, like, and still comfy. So oh my gosh, I watched Solrakmi last night because it's on Prime now. Cinematic masterpiece, first word that comes to mind. Cinematic masterpiece, everything about it is perfect. Like, but oh my gosh, did it mess with my brain. Also, I painted my nails last night. Kinda cute. Also, kinda do just like a little makeup. Like my little, I literally just mean like blush, a cute little eyeliner and some mascara, because, and also maybe just like the tiniest bit of concealer because I look dead inside. Benny and the Jet. Put a cute little bow because I wanna do a bow again. I love my bows. I don't know why I'm in such like a bow mood, but I am. I just am. So that's where we're at. I'll see you. Okay, I finished getting ready and I feel really cute. I have black flares on, the crossover ones from Aerie. Fun fact, I used to work at Aerie at the start of this year. This is also from Aerie. Love it. This, I'm giving you a pitch at Calvin Klein. My mom got it for me, like, I want to say back in like 2018, 2019, maybe 2020, I don't know, but I have it matching with my sister. And then black high top Converse and these cute little butterfly earrings that Vicky actually made me, so thanks Vic. And then cute little bow and cute little makeup, and I feel so cute and like dainty. You know, I feel like it's all the pink. I love it so much. And I have like a glittery lip gloss on. I don't know. I feel cute. And that's all that matters. We're 0.5-ing it again. So cute.
Hi!
Smoking! Rice Krispies. Girl Scout cookies. What is
beef.
It?
Beef.
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 Cauliflower.
What's going on here?
What's important?
Thank you.
You know where you need to put them?
Swirl it in front of the camera.
Need a boob.
I have so angry.
Phalanges?
What the phalange are you dying?
This is shitty. Oh my god. It's like a
Savannah. Let me see.
It's literally like a bouncy ball.
It is infinite nipple.
No way.
I can't believe I ever stopped doing this. Hello, happy Sunday. How's it going, guys? Hope you enjoyed last night's little endeavor. Very happy I have slime. Hold on. Turned out pretty good. This one's a lot better. And we made our Rice Krispie treats, which were pretty yummy. We devoured them. I'm drinking some tea out of my super cute mug. It says, "Today is my new favorite day." I love mugs. It's like an issue. It's gonna be bad when I move out and I have my own cabinet space to have 50 million mugs. Yeah, I'm drinking a lavender and chamomile tea to calm me down. I'm trying to just read, have no screen time before I go to sleep, because I was looking up, because I'm like, I don't think it's normal that it takes me like minimum 2 or 3 hours to fall asleep, sometimes 4 each night. It's supposed to take you like 10 to 20 minutes, so we're gonna work on that. My light keeps dying. Hold on. So, I'm gonna read my Bible. You're just gonna have to deal with it. I just got a new Bible. I got, it's a New King James Woman's Study Bible with red lettering. I got this maybe a couple months ago. I don't know, because I really like kind of fell off the wagon, my spiritual journey for a while there. So we're trying to get back into it. I'm trying to read my Bible, and I'm glad I got a new Bible, because my last one was like a tween one, like for like middle school age, like all like the little like extra things on the sidebar, like it was for like people that age. I could put my candle over here. I also have a candle going. That'll be my light source. That's where we're at. I think that's all I have to say. I'll see you in the morning. Trying to go on a little ice cream run. I ate some chicken and a little bit of veggies because my dad made a roast and made chicken on the side because I really wanted chicken. So I had chicken and I really want some ice cream now. So we're gonna go to Wawa because that's literally the only place that's open. So that's the plan. Okay guys, I'm back from getting ice cream. I already ate a bit of it because me and my dad ended up going around our neighborhood and looking at lights. So I just ate some while I did that. Got like a vanilla with chocolate and caramel. It's the Ben & Jerry's, really. But I'm just gonna do a load of laundry and dye my roots because surprise, surprise, I'm blonde. I'm not actually brunette. And my roots are looking not too hot. You should, especially like underneath. I did a little half up, half down the other day, as you guys saw. So you probably saw how horrible they looked like all in here. So I'm gonna do that. Gonna have a chill night. Watch some NCIS because I started watching Lost, so I was watching that instead of NCIS. And my dad needs me to catch up with him and finish season 13 because he needs to talk about it. And I will be mad if he spoils. So yeah, I appreciate you all for watching. And I think that's it. This was a fun vlog. I had a great time. That's all I gotta say. So yeah, I will see you guys next time. All my social medias will be linked down below. I hope you had a fabulous time watching this video. Love you all. Thank you for staying till the end. Happy holidays. Have a grand time. Enjoyed talking with you all these past few days. This accent's really bad. I used to be pretty good at it. I've lost my touch. Okay, but yeah. Okay, bye.